Okay, this is how you remove the hooks on the back of a seat. You just squeeze out here. And now you have this tool here, which you'll insert in the side, and it pops the clip off like so. You do that on both sides. So you have both clips removed. Then there's a button on the front here that you squeeze, and it's spring loaded. So you squeeze this button here to compress it off. And that's how you remove these holders.